the key of the internet for now and for near future and perhaps further future is keeping the internet open and free and regulated only to the absolute minimum where it's absolutely necessary, and keep the rest open and available for everybody. So new things can be developed, new things can be brought into usage and be used for the benefit of everybody, everywhere.